Now, who would paint their house like this?
Our goal isn't to offend anyone.
Actually, it's a counter-offensive, strategically located across the street from the home of the Westboro Baptist Church in Topeka, Kansas. You know, the group that's always calling gays the F-word. Members hate homosexuality.
It is abomination! What part of that don't you fools understand?
Aaron Jackson wasn't a fool when he decided to buy this house back in 2007. Jackson was voted a CNN hero for all his charity work in places like Haiti. But now it's hate he says he's fighting. While Googling the Westboro Baptist Church, he went to the street view of their headquarters.
I saw the house across the street had a for sale sign on it, and it hit me right away. I'm going to buy that home, and I'm going to paint it the color of the pride flag.
It turned out that house was no longer available, but another one was, also across the street from the Westboro Church. Jackson tried to get the seller to reduce the price, but he wouldn't budge, so Jackson's charity ended up coughing up about $81,000 for the house. And on Tuesday, the house got painted, transformed into a gay pride rainbow house.
Oh, beautiful spring colors.
It actually looks really good.
Jackson himself isn't gay, but he's big on equality.
I'm a straight ally, as one would say.
The plan is for his charity to run anti-bullying campaigns out of the Rainbow House. As for the Westboro Church's reaction, it sent CNN a statement saying, "We thank God for the sodomite Rainbow House. It is right across the street from the only church that loves people enough to tell them the Bible truth about the filthy, soul-damning, nation-destroying sin of sodomy. The sodomite Rainbow House helps shine a bright spotlight on this. A mansion it ain't, but this humble Rainbow House has one thing going for it.
Location, location. I bought this house for the view."
From now on, the view from the Westboro Church property will be, as Dorothy would put it,
"Somewhere over the rainbow."
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.